Hey guys, how are you doing? Welcome back to another trade video. Today we're going to cover oil, which I think is now pretty interesting. Now there are a few reasons why I'm looking to sell this thing. First of all, we're holding below that previous low right here. Okay, we bounced off of it and currently the price is respecting that zone. Second of all, we have a trend line. This trend line is again being reached. Excuse me, this is basically where we have this confluence point, right? Two levels coinciding and they come to this same zone of the psychological 60 level. Okay. Furthermore, hidden divergence, bearish hidden divergence. Very good one is right here as well. Okay, and that's just the daily chart. Dropping down to the 4-hour chart, we can see that there is a cycle here or a five leg structure. Don't really matter. We have the divergences coming from this zone together with this entire buffer zone here, which is our resistance right now, with this spike being on the top of it. So all that is suggesting that we should be seeing a move to the downside. Of course, find your confirmations, look for the actual entries. This is the basic idea, the overall analysis, where the price should be going, how exactly to enter. There are a gazillion ways to do it. Okay, I'm not going to cover each one of them together with each strategy, but this is basically the direction. Now, if you don't know how to do it, you can drop a comment below or we can start a discussion based on that and so forth. But that's about it. Now, the next thing we need to mention here is the invalidation. So basically, if the price does that, and we still keep the bearish pressure, that's perfectly fine. Okay, that's another false break, that's acceptable. If, however, we get a breakout, confirmed breakout, okay, then this plan is invalidated. My suggestion is to go ahead and use the most conservative entries here. Okay, don't be aggressive. And that's pretty much all. Don't forget to join us in Telegram, guys. We have a group. You can find the link below where you can get more signals. Well, not signals, those are trade ideas and suggestions on which pairs and which instruments are interesting, what you can be trading, and so on. So that will be all. Thank you for watching.